Hey guys, Monday. A little bit snowy out. Bit of a junk pile update for you guys. Most of the junk is gone and people have added new junk. Yeah. Wanted to go to this Home Hardware, but they're still closed for the holidays. Pretty annoying. And yeah. I'm on my way to hang out with Alex and Tyler. So, yeah. Hanging out at Adam and Don's. Alex, he's on his way, well, he's gonna go to the airport soon. You know, he's just finished hanging out with his family, but it was nice that we got to hang out for a bit, chat about things. Hopefully, he'll be back in the spring. Also, hopefully we could just go and visit him in California again, one of these days. Anyways, went to Canadian Tire, mostly just looking for like deals and stuff, since it's after Christmas. No deals on sleds though. There was a guy looking for sleds, like, he's crazy about it. I was just looking at bike stuff, but didn't really have any sales on things that I could actually use. There's a Baby Yoda. I guess it would be a good day to go sledding. But, yeah. I was kind of thinking I would just walk home since it was kind of slushy, but along Bloor and Avenue, not so much slush, mostly just wet. So, I'd ride on this. It is not too cold, it's not freezing, technically, even though it is snowing. So, yeah. Rode to like a block up from my place. And on the way, just walking home, you can see the snuck down. That like meter of snow that nobody drives on. It's just a good way to illustrate how much of the road the cars actually don't use. It's kind of annoying. And, yeah. Personally, I would just like a bike lane here. Especially since they have parking here, so it's not even a two-lane road, really. It's like one and a half. You might as well make it one lane with parking and a bike lane. But, who knows? Maybe one day. I guess I didn't notice those sandals before, but that's me seeing them again. And these guys, I guess they're doing some renovation at the Pokemon Go stop, so hopefully they don't ruin the mural. Anyways, this was supposed to be a video, but I guess I just took a picture by accident. But my Freshco got a deal on some chicken, and it looks like they're out of eggnog. Which, you know, I didn't need any eggnog this year. I had coconut eggnog, which was crazy to me. But, I don't want it for full price, so never mind. Anyways. Yeah, they're still doing a vaccine clinic stuff there, still appointment only. There's no line though, so that's nice. And yeah, checking on Rainbow. Still a pretty cute cat. Yeah. I let him outside. Seemed like he wanted to check it out, you know. Since it's snowing. Or, you know, there's snow on the ground still. I thought he'd just come back in. But there he is. He's going out for it. Trying to avoid as much snow as possible, it seems. Like, why don't you just come back, bro? But instead of coming back, he just walks over to his window. I'm like, alright, I get it. He doesn't want to admit it was a mistake and go back to where he came from. But the window, that's good enough.